recipes that I'm showing you guys today are very simple. I tried to choose ones that were easy to make and not too complicated and didn't have too many ingredients in them. And I tried to choose some that are healthy and also some that are maybe not so healthy but are definitely delicious.
Thank you.
And that's it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and found it interesting and helpful. I know it was a bit different than what I usually do, but I have secretly always wanted to do a kind of cooking style video. I hope you guys enjoyed it anyways, and I will see you guys next time. Bye guys!